teachers at Argyle, so why don't you introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Mr. Featherstone. I teach drama and English and film and television here at Argyle Secondary.
Mr. Featherstone, do you have any advice for any incoming grade 8s?
Yeah, I do, Brenna. Keep an open mind, be creative, have fun, get involved, go out and see what's happening here at Argyle, because we're a strong community and there's lots for everyone here. If you like sports, if you like arts, whatever it is, we have something for you.
Awesome, thank you.
My pleasure.
Hi, I'm Mr. Edgar, and I am the metalworking teacher here at Argyle Secondary School, and this is my shop. So if you take grade 8 metalwork, this is where you'll be.
Hi, I'm Mr. Loftus. I'm one of the PE teachers here at Argyle. Just want to welcome you. When you come here next year, you'll be taking grade 8 physical education. And over the course of a few years here, you'll have the option to take PE fitness, outdoor education, leadership, active living. There's just something for everybody here at Argyle.
So who are you and what classes do you teach?
Hi Paige, my name's Catherine Deshaw and I teach Science 8, Science 10, Chemistry 11 and 12, and Biology 11 and 12 at Argyle.
All right, so if you could give some advice to the grade 8s, what would you say to them?
I would really encourage you to try one thing, and that's to stay organized, whether it's using your agenda as a tool to record your homework, but also following up at home and making sure you use it as a checklist so that things are done. I encourage you to stay organized with your binder. Put your name, date, and block on every single piece of paper you get, and make sure that those little holes go into the rings. And lastly, always put what you get on the top, almost like a manga book that you read from the back to the front. Just always put the newest thing on top and you'll always know where it is.
Who are you and what classes do you teach?
Hi, I'm Mr. Perrin. I teach Social Studies 8, Social Studies 9, Economic Theory 12, and Explorations in Social 11. Yeah.
And what piece of advice would you give to the incoming grade 8s?
Oh, good question. I think the most important piece of advice I could give you is to really be intentional about your time management. So try and figure out like a system for organizing your time and make sure that you set limits on how much time you're working on one assignment so that you're not getting yourself too far behind on all your other work and life because you're fixating on any one assignment.
Hi there you guys, my name is Ms. Black. I'm the teacher librarian at Argyle Secondary School and the Argyle Library is behind me. The Argyle Library is a place where you can come with your classes to do projects, you can come in to sign on a book, you can come to print something or use technology or borrow technology, and it's a place that you can come to when you're lost.
Awesome. So Ms. Black, can you maybe talk about one piece of advice you'd like to give the grade 8s coming into Argyle?
You know what, I've got two.
Okay.
One is try something new. Argyle's a big school and we have a lot of great opportunities and a lot of great programs for you, and so I strongly suggest that you try a new sport, a new activity. Maybe you take a course in a subject area that you've never tried before, but try something new. You never know what you're going to like until you try it. And the second thing, a piece of advice for you is this, just know that you're not alone. If you're feeling nervous about, I don't know, having a locker or whatever it might be, just know that there's 300 other students who feel the exact same way that you do. And if you're ever struggling, you're welcome to come here, the library, the counseling office, the office. There's lots of places here to help you.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Madame Nova, and I teach French 8, 11, and 12. And I have taught these lovely young ladies, and they speak very well.
And what advice would you give to the grade 8s coming into Argyle?
Well, like you guys are awesome examples of the advice I would give. Get involved in anything you can in school. I believe this is a leadership project, right? But I know for a fact you guys were involved from grade 8 on. Find something you're passionate about and go with it and start a club. Just get so involved in school.
Hey, I'm Ms. Dupre and I teach math, a lot of math 8 at the school and a little bit of math 10.
Yeah, so Ms. Dupre, what's one piece of advice you have for grade 8 students coming to Argyle?
For grade 8 kids coming in, my piece of advice would be to stay on top of your homework and be organized. And open yourself up to having fun, because grade 8 can be a lot of fun if you open yourself up.
We're here with our music department. Why don't you guys introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Ms. Chan. I'm the band teacher here, and I teach concert and jazz band. And I'm Mrs. Roberts, and I teach all the choirs and also the strings program, as well as right now, team teaching band.
Nice. So why don't you guys tell us one piece of advice you have for future grades coming into the music program at Argyle?
Okay, so future advice, participate. Try something you haven't done before. There's so many neat opportunities that when you come, if you haven't done music before, you can start with us. Strings, band, choir. So try something new, be brave and courageous.
I was going to say the exact same thing, and we didn't even plan this. So I was going to say we have lots of, not just music, in sports and other areas as well. Try something different, try something new, step a little bit out of your comfort zone, and try to meet some new people along the way.